Okay. Just what we got out of all them cans. It ain't much, but it weren't a lot of cans either. So that's 100% aluminum. Should be top dollar. No paint on them or anything. Little wire brush job. Look like brand new. I'm about halfway done. That's what's left. Dirty stuff. This here's all the slag you get out of it. You could, you know, I don't know if that's worth melting, dealing with the trash that's in it,
the dirt.
I'm going to do the roadside trash pickup. I didn't weigh it, but this is a 7.8 quart garbage can. And it's full. So we'll see what happens here.